really up Schitt's Creek.
There was an escape from the off-world colonies 2 weeks ago. 6 replicants. They slaughtered 23 people and jumped the shuttle. 3 nights ago, they tried to break in the Tyrell Corporation. 2 of them got fried, running through electrical field. We lost the others. I had Holden go over and run void comp tests on the new workers. Looks like he got himself in.
Jake.
The only way you can hurt him is if you kill him.
Well, I don't get it. What do they risk coming back to Earth for? That's unusual. Why? What do they want out of the Tyrell Corporation?
Well, you tell me, pal. That's what you're here for.